here's a thought. That while Britain notoriously underinvested in rearmament in the 1930s, a bit of work was going on right here into a fairly far-fetched thing, a death ray, which accidentally produced radar, which was essential to our survival at the Battle of Britain, which was vital to saving civilization. What were the chances?